Hello, you're watching Forex Trader Calendar on InstaForex TV channel with me, Kate Stichina. At the end of this week, the following macroeconomic events will grab traders' attention. On Thursday, the United States will publish the Consumer Price Index for June. The monthly inflation rate is expected to remain at 0.2%. The annual reading is expected to add 0.1% to 2.9%. In May, the U.S. Consumer Price Index hit a six-year high. The U.S. Consumer Prices Index rose to 2.8% per annum in May, up from 2.5% in April. That's a little higher than expected and the highest inflation rate since February 2012. Energy costs were a key factor as U.S. citizens faced higher prices at their gasoline pumps. Prices rose by 0.2% during the month. Core inflation, which strips out volatile items, rose to 2.2%, another sign of inflationary pressure are building. On Friday, China will reveal its report on trade balance in June. Analysts expect an increase to $27.2 billion. In May, China's massive trade surplus with the world shrank, but with the United States it didn't. The trade gap with the U.S. expanded to $24.6 billion, making up almost all of the total surplus of $24.9 billion. Overall, exports rose by 12.6% in May from a year earlier, while imports surged by 26%, partly due to higher oil and other commodity prices. Shipments to the United States were up by 11.6%, the most since February. Additionally, the following reports will be out at the end of this week. The ECB is to publish the minutes of its latest monetary policy meeting. Canada is to report on new house price inflation. The United States will release data on jobless claims. And on Friday, the United States will deliver preliminary data on consumer sentiment. You are watching Forex Trader Calendar on InstaForex TV channel with me, Kate Stichina. We wish you profitable deals with InstaForex.